The O'Reilly Factor, the most powerful name in news, Fox News Channel.
Joining us now from Washington is Stephen Moore, the president of the Club for Growth, a Republican organization.
Thank you, Bill. I'm excited to talk about my number one concern.
Do you know why the Bush administration has so much trouble talking to the folks?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I believe a Baghdad man said it best, that world politics...
Well, wait a minute. Let me stop you. The government didn't produce that guy in a press conference situation, and if they did, we would have been there, and everybody else would have been there.
I understand that, Bill.
What he said to the American people. You see, all they got to do is take him out, put him in Baghdad, all the cameras will be there, shoot it, and we'll lead with it.
Well, I understand that, but Bill, you interrupted me. My point
Why is it taking the Bush administration so long to start to frame the argument that you just did? You know, it's frustrating for those of us who are interested in the truth, not the constant propaganda that we see day in and day out from, you know, the other parts of the media who have already, you know, and you know what damage this does to you? We're just overseas. I was in Europe last week. The damage this does to America, the perception throughout the world is we lied about the WMDs. That's a perception.
Well, Bill, the WMDs are not...
Despite the damage that's being caused abroad to the United States' image, which is, to me, just an absolute shame.
It's shameful. It is.
Because our present administration cannot or will not communicate what the heck's going on. Most Americans put their trust in President Bush.
My light is out.
All right? More than 70% trusted the president when he said Saddam Hussein was a threat to our national security. But doesn't President Bush owe it to the 70% of Americans who backed him and believed him to be more forthcoming about information and to start to put things into perspective?
Are you still talking to me? Whatever, yeah.
Mr. Moore, pleasure, thanks.
Fox News Channel.